There's the old man from scene 24. He is the keeper of the Bridge of Death. He asks each traveler five questions. He who answers the five questions, may cross in safety.
But what if you get a question wrong?
Then you are cast into the Gorge of Eternal Peril.
Oh, I know.
Who's going to answer the questions? Sir Robin.
Yes?
Brave Sir Robin, you go.
Hey, I've got a great idea. Why doesn't Launcelot go?
Yes, let me go, my liege. I will take it single-handed. I shall make a feint for the North East.
No, hang on. Just answer the five questions. Three questions as best you can. And we shall watch and pray.
I understand, my liege.
Good luck, brave Sir Launcelot. God be with you.
Ask me the questions, Bridge Keeper. I'm not afraid.
What is your name?
My name is Sir Launcelot of Camelot.
What is your quest?
To seek the Holy Grail.
What is your favorite color?
Blue. That's easy!
Who approaches the Bridge of Death must answer me these questions three. The other side, you see.
Ask me the questions, Bridge Keeper. I'm not afraid.
What is your name?
Sir Robin of Camelot.
What is your quest?
To seek the Holy Grail.
What is the capital of Assyria?
I don't know that.
What is your name?
Sir Galahad of Camelot.
What is your quest?
I seek the Grail.
What is your favorite color?
Blue. No.
It's a tough exam.
Stop. What is your name?
It is Arthur, King of the Britons.
What? Your quest?
To seek the Holy Grail.
What is the airspeed velocity of an unladen swallow?
What do you mean? African or European swallow?
I don't know that.
Here it is. See how much it's funny.
Well, you have to know these things when you're a king, you know.
What we did talk about.